At Providence, we believe that every vote matters and that everyone should be encouraged to participate in the democratic process. 2020 is an election year, and there will be a lot of decisions on the ballot, all the way from the presidential election to local community issues. The first step in ensuring your voice is heard is to be sure and register to vote. We've made this very easy at our Vote for Health website. Just go to providence.org/vote and click on your state. Then click the button that says Register to Vote. Enter in some basic information and you'll be directed to your state elections page. You can register to vote or check that your information is up to date. We're getting very close to Election Day, so I recommend taking action now. It's easy and quick. Every vote counts. No one should miss out on having their voice heard because they weren't registered or didn't update their information.